kissed her on the forehead and I told her that I loved her. Then I put back on my clothes and I disposed of the rubber. And I told her that I gotta go to work, and in order to make this work we gotta keep it quiet. And if we bring attention to the paramour, then it might cause a riot. Cause you got a man and I got a girl, let's make it clear from the beginning. But it seems we gotta see each other in order to have happiness with significant others. I'm in love with her, but you are my lover. I don't think I ever expect to win, cause I feel the same about you, the way you feel about him. And I'll buy you nice things and you take me nice places, but I still look in the mirror and see the disgrace on both of my faces. Damn it, I hate this, stuck between my love and my lover. Wouldn't it be smart to trust her? Passion without a clear mind caught me up this time. Is telling me that I gotta let it go. The other side is telling me don't stop, but I see a man in the hospital with a cape and a metal face. Guess it's time for doom. Try my best to make these dreams work, so I look to the man on the moon. But my day and night feels the same. Maybe that's what you are. You are a realization of the situation that has came. Time waits for no one. If you find her, son, tell the voices that you got it. And you know one way to keep it moving, placing a bet on every single set means that you're losing. But if you place all your eggs in one basket, it only takes one bastard to make it shake. Then all your eggs break, but you don't wanna hear that, cause you want a child. Guess you gotta roll with it, cry without her by your side, roll with the punches, rock with it. Funniest thing about life, life has no opposite.
Yourself.